This is so gross. But yeah. Okay, I think my camera's working again. And it wasn't before, and I don't know why. But literally, I can't put this anywhere. It just won't stay. That's the best angle. My sister's literally saying to Billie Eilish. First thing I normally do is I watch YouTube, and so I just watch YouTube videos, and then like I brush my hair. I actually blow dry my hair, but oh, my sister's music's really loud because I shower. Okay, there we go. So literally all I do is just brush my hair. Also, my face is really dry, and because of my sunburn, I have to like kind of like put spray on. So I use Marvadescu. This one just hydrates. So this is the aloe herbs and rose water, which I like this one the best. It definitely hydrates, and it definitely feels different from some of the others. And then I just go in with the blow dryer and I blow dry my hair. So. Okay, so now that I've blow dried my hair, it's now time to straighten it because look how poofy my hair is. Like, no, thank you. Especially because my hair is so like short. Well, my hair's not really short, but it is quite short from how I want it to be. Like, I want it to be here very soon. I just want it to go zoop very soon. So I'm going to straighten my hair and I'll be right back to do my skincare. So I've now straightened my hair and just done it all. So now I'm going to do my skincare and I'm going to try fix my nose. So. Okay, so I have now done my skincare, and I will put all the things that I used in the montage next to me. But basically what I use, this camera angle is really bad. Basically what I use is just like, because my skin is so sensitive, I just use like stuff you use for sensitive skin, I guess. Like I use a lot of this brand, which is called, I think it's like La Roche Posay, and I buy these, and I use a lot of aloe vera because my skin is so sensitive and dry, so aloe vera is really good for that. So that's what I use, and I moisturize, and then obviously I use Marvadescu for my pimples. But yeah, hopefully tomorrow my nose will come out right. So I think that's it for my night routine. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys subscribe to my channel. Oh, by the way, the moisturizer I use is the Pond's one. It's actually really nice, and it's so good for dry skin. I think this is the best moisturizer. It's so thick, like some of these moisturizers I've been using have not worked, and this one just has helped my skin so much. As soon as I layer that on, it just like goes away and doesn't come back. So yeah. Oh, grace, oh, grace.
you.